think you're proud when you got me. So high, I ain't going with it. And you know I'm so going with it. So high, I like it, baby. Hands in the air and say,
gross.
Are you guys still watching the video?
I'm just showing her what porn is. She didn't know.
What is a porn?
Yeah, good. What is two porns?
Porn.
Welcome back. You're watching TrendingSA on SABC3. Don't miss our guest, Questa.
Yeah. I'll be here now. Don't worry.
What a thrill. Okay, so share your questions for him using the hashtag #ZA
questions.
On stream.
What?
That's right, Nina. Let's have a look at what you've been saying on Facebook. Oh, wow. Slugger.com says, TrendingSA, ha, guys, we watch these porn stats without parents. It's a quant. I know. But I told you, go tell them to make tea. Ow, guys. Francis, can't wait for Mr. SA Hip Hop Questa.
I'm coming now, don't worry. I'll be here now. Now.
You're so weird.
Stop that.
You're so strange. Gogetsu says, Questa the car, I'm waiting to see you and I'm sleepy. Just stay awake!
Spirit.
Stay awake a few more minutes, babes.
You can do it.
You can do it.
I'll be there now, the spirit.
They can see it's not. Sis.
All right, listen, we really love hearing from you. Thank you so much for all of your posts. Keep tagging us at SABC3 as well as Tsa on 3 and everybody else you want to do the things with. Oh. It's now time for LOL Tuesday.
Look, I know a lot of us go shopping and then when we go to the mall, we see those mannequins. And usually, I mean, they're quite well put together and they're supposed to be like a perfect representation of a woman supposed to be. Well, according to Western standards, they're a lot of them are really skinny. But it would seem that some of these sculptures are, I want to say wrong, but it's, look, for example, there's this mannequin where the posture is, just look at this. This posture says, when your parents would make you show the clothes you just tried on.
But that's also
and
like,
it's like such a depressed mannequin.
Every teenager ever, like, oh my gosh, I have to go.
Yeah.
I have to do it.
And you can tell why the standard mannequin doesn't look like that. I mean, it doesn't really gonna represent the clothes well. All that sluggish.
Also, what avatar children are these?
She's tired.
Like, that's an enormous human being. What clothes fit that mannequin? Anyway, and then there's this Squad Girls vibes where they take these Squad Girls to new heights.
Wow.
Wow.
Oh,
yes, queen.
Ooh. Wow, that's also a very bandy leg. What do you call it? Brackets.
One of the characters from The Incredibles has brandiness.
Oh, yeah. You can see who the Beyonce of that group is.
Yeah.
And Asley. And then just when the thieves thought they could partake in some naughty activities, there's this person just literally sticking its neck out for you. first of all, that head does not look like it belongs. Hair doesn't look like it belongs. They were just like, guys, it's too weird to have a mannequin without a head on. Let's just.
I want to know, was it really that important to have a head? I mean, the dress is there, it's a clothing shop. What are you trying to. Are you selling the wig or are you selling the sun
hat? I think
hat?
It could be the wig and the hat, but they're kind of unnecessary.
I think when your boss says, go put a head on, you just do it.
Oh, you're right. I think
that's
you're
exactly
right.
What happened there.
And but you also, know what? You better do it, but not like this. Just do it with a smile on your face. Yes.
In this case, like, head is very important for this part here as well. Like,
head is always important.
Head is always important.
I think head is the most important.
Yeah.
Can we finish this up so I can.
Oh, I don't know which segment we're in, but that brings us to the end of this week's LOL Tuesday. And if you see any weird mannequins this December, please just tag us and we'd like to laugh along with you. Just tag us personally, tag TrendingSA, tag SABC3, wake them up.
You know what my favorite mannequin there was?
Yeah.
The one where you said Squad Goals.
Yes.
And the one you said that Beyonce of the group.
Yes.
Because Beyonce put out a video not so long ago showing her time in South Africa and plays the.
Oh my gosh,
Shout out to my Purisa.
Yes.
Shout out.
And Moonchild, guys. Shout out.
Moonchild, absolutely. But finally, as stands, we got some love because we were like, hey, Bionkiki, you're not even acknowledging us, you know?
I mean, she loves me, just in any case. Wow. She sent me a message yesterday telling me how much she wants me. Wow.
That wasn't again. Beyonce. That was, as my friend Prince says, Beyonce Plyke. He's from P.E.
Oh. Oh, but I'm going to take a quick break. This is Trending SA on SABC3. We'll be right back. Questa is going to be here.
I can show you the
talking messages. To us, telling us the things, putting down the facts after this.
Elizabeth.
No,
Elizabeth.
Quick release the cash, watch it fall slow.